Right, in this video, I'm going to show you how to take your ear saver design for face masks and make that into a MULTIVIEW. It's actually the same as you've done previously in a previous episode. So check this out. Here's my file. I worked on it earlier. You don't need to open it now, but you sure can. If you're doing that, you click on file and then open and go to the location that you have this file saved. So you have it open, you maybe make some changes, it's totally your call, but what we need to do now is we need to start a new drawing. So I'm clicking on this sheet of paper with a corner folded over. I'm gonna stick in the English area. This time I'm going down to an ANSI.IDW. And I'm gonna create that file. So the first thing we do, as you know, is we click the base view. Because I have my file open, I'm seeing a preview of this, but if I didn't, then I would be going up to this folder, going to the location that this is saved in, and then I would be looking for it and clicking on it. I don't have to do that, so I don't need to click this button, but you might. Your scale should be 1:1. There's a chance that this will be made for you. So 1:1 is the scale. I'm gonna go ahead and hit OK. And just so that you're creating the entire MULTIVIEW after you've placed that, I want you to click projected, click on this view, get a top, an isometric, and a side view. Remember that we right click on our mouse and then we hit create. So that's all I'm asking you to do in this one. Make sure that you save your work. And I'll see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you appreciated this content, please hit like and subscribe.